Weight loss jabs could be a new weapon in the global fight against cancer. International research finding some injectable treatments have cut the rates of more than a dozen cancers by a fifth, but it's not yet clear what's behind the potential benefits.
Already, diabetics are struggling to get their hands on injectable weight loss medications, and now another exciting side effect. Presenting their findings at a cancer conference in Chicago, researchers from a university in Ohio say patients taking certain weight loss medications were 19% less likely to develop 13 obesity-related cancers, including ovarian, liver, colorectal, pancreatic, bowel and breast cancer. They were also half as likely to die over 15 years compared to those not using the injections.
As doctors, we think we're pretty smart, and hopefully we are, but at the end of the day, there's a lot that we actually don't understand about the human body and the biology and at a molecular level what happens. Month by month, year by year, there's more and more data coming out which helps us piece together the puzzle.
Their study involving 34,000 people, but it's not yet clear whether the reduced risk of cancer was simply due to weight loss or whether there were other factors at play. So, with that in mind,
we go to medical school for 6 years and then train for a number of years afterwards to be specialists. And the first thing we tell people is control your weight, stop smoking, reduce your alcohol intake and drink more water. It doesn't sound very smart, but it's incredible the difference it makes.
And in the case of cancer, that difference could be life or death. Paris Martin for 10 News First.